is equal to 12. And what is hypotenuse? The hypotenuse is always across from the right angle, so it's 13. So it'd be 12 divided by 13. So first, second, sine, and then 12 divided by 13. Okay, so remember to do that in your calculator. So let's do this. Second, sine, 12 divided by 13. And I was able to get 67.38. So theta, rounding it up approximately, it'll be 67.4 degrees. Okay? So that is my sine of A. So A is equal to that. A is equal to 67.4 degrees.